Now I am going to actually blow dry this in. It does not take it long to dry in the hair. Bring it down. Bring it down. And I just take the blow dryer down as I comb it. Try to comb it always. Does not take long at all, because right now all this hair right here is dry and it's moist all in the middle here. It doesn't take the hair long to dry at all. It'll still be a little bit damp, but that's what you're looking for, especially when you have very dry hair. You want to have just a tiny bit damp at the end for when you tie it up, because it's going to soak into your scarf though anyway. But the hair will shine. And all that moisture is locked in. At the end, after I'm finished drying it, then I just like to brush it to get all the hair together. Hey, Ayana.
What are you doing?
I'm doing Kiara's hair, and I'm making a video.
They're filming yours.
I got the camera up there going. So I'm gonna go over it one more time with the dryer. I really don't need to, but I am just gonna go over it just a little bit. Now the hair is dry with a little bit of dampness in the middle. Tiny bit. To where it can like just air dry itself. But this is the way that we moisturize our hair here at my house. We do not use hair grease. There's nothing wrong with using that. It's just that I'm allergic to it. So, I don't use it. And with that being said, I don't like to put it on my girls' hair because me putting it on their hair and then it gets on me, then I can break out. So, all of us use pink oil moisturizer. To moisturize our hair. And hang on, I'm going to show you a little bit more. Now you can see her hair a little bit better. It doesn't take that long. It's just a few minutes you can do it, but it's well worth it and it will last a long time, especially for those of you who have really dry hair. This is very, very good to use. See, what I do now, what I'll do is I will have her to tie her hair up and then it just seals in all the moisture. And then as you can see that her hair is shining. It's very, very soft and she is like set to go. Not only that, when you're using this pink oil moisturizer and your scalp is moisturized with the pink and you use the hair dryer, it's just like an instant hot oil treatment because you're putting that heat on your head. Your pores are open and all of that is just like really sinking in. And make sure when you do that, that you pull the pink all the way through the ends to the ends of the hair. You want to do that. When I do use, sometimes I do use curlers on our hair. I don't use my oven here. I have the oven and stuff here. I use that on my hair and my extensions and everything. As you guys can see, I got wigs and stuff hanging. But I only use this for me. And for her hair, I do let her wear her hair loose and with curls with it. I will use hot curlers. I don't like putting the irons on her hair. But that's it. Just a quick video on how I moisturize our hair here. And sorry it took me so long, a beautiful pattern. But this video was especially for you. All right? Talk to you guys later. Say bye, Kira.
Bye.
A beautiful pattern. This is for you, too. Ayana wanted you to see her hair. She's eating ice cream right now, but all the girls got their hair washed, so Ayana wanted you to see her hair too. So this is it. We're not blow drying and moisturizing her hair with pink, but she just wanted to get on the camera. Tell a beautiful pattern hi. Tell everybody hi.
Hi.
Say hi. Say I'm eating ice cream.
Hey, ice cream.
I just got my hair washed. So that's it. Say my hair is all done.
My hair's all done.
You gonna turn around and let them see the back of your hair all curled up? Alright. That's a girl. Okay, now you can turn around. Blow kisses to the camera. Mwah. Ooh, all that gooey ice cream. Alright. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.